Wildwood Court.
Unit 1, number 4. That's unit 2, number 4, I'd say. Okay, it's open. Here we are in Serpent Photos. And it's bedtime. For Possum Pete's, it's bedtime anyway. And we're here to catch a green tree snake. Card.
Hello.
Did you call about a snake?
I did.
Okay.
Yes.
So is he in here?
Yes, upstairs.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
How do we get there?
Oh, come in. And the only reason I would have known he was there was because he had his little head
poking
over
out,
the
watching.
Edge of the helmet, and like I'm so used to seeing the geckos. Actually, look what I'll do. I'll just turn this. I haven't got the dimmer all up. I'll just turn it right up. Oh, hasn't really made much difference, has it?
No, it's all right.
So I didn't sort of disturb him. I didn't move anything. I'll move those flowers. So he's just over in this left-hand corner.
The problem is there's a gap in between this. There's a gap in here, which goes...
He was just there.
There he is. It's too far.
So he seems quite happy.
Well, he is happy now.
So what sort of snake is it?
He's a tree snake?
Yeah.
Very cheeky. Oh my god.
So, can they bite you?
Oh yeah. They've still got teeth, but they don't have any venom.
Right.
And their teeth are very short as well, so.
Oh, okay. Oh, right.
The worst thing about them is that when they get upset, they let off a smell.
Oh, okay.
And it absolutely stinks.
Oh. Bit like a skunk.
Yep, exactly. That's the difference.
Wow, he's quite long.
I know he's small like this. Like this I got.
Hello. Yeah, you sort of think, oh my god, you know, I wonder if he's been in before.
Well, possibly. I mean, they can go 12 months without a feed, so he could have been in there for a while, but... Judging by him, he's probably just coming looking for little geckos that live up.
Oh, see, the geckos are all along here. They're scurrying in and out.
Yeah, he would have just come in for a feed and got lost along the way.
Ah. I was surprised, like, being upstairs.
Oh,
I mean, obviously there's a window.
They're arboreal snakes, so they could easily come in downstairs, climb up the stairs and then jump up there.
Oh,
otherwise, if you've got, like, holes in your windscreens and you leave them open, they'll come through there.
Right.
I'll just check that.
See, there's a timber pergola just down there too, so...
Well, having those drain pipes that go up, and then you've got the windowsill there.
Yeah.
You can easily reach over here and come through this.
Right.
Because you don't have a screen on there.
No.
It's just open for him to come through.